riot police cracking down on opposition protesters just after midnight. Some demonstrators were beaten by police and proving no match against water cannons, tear gas, and rubber bullets. Despite government warnings, protesters had refused to leave the square in front of the parliament in the capital, Tbilisi. Their goal was to block the Independence Day parade due to start Thursday morning, while calling on President Mikhail Saakashvili to resign. Authorities say they had to act because the permit for the rally expired at midnight. Early on Wednesday, thousands were in the same square cheering Nino Burjanadze. Once Saakashvili's main ally, she is now the president's most outspoken critic.
He tried hard to scare people, but he did not manage to disperse you. Thanks to all of you, we will fight and get our country back.
The opposition accuses Saakashvili of monopolizing power, while ordinary Georgians are complaining of poverty and lack of jobs. They also say he is responsible for losing the five-day war with Russia in 2008. But the president dismisses the rallies as masquerades, hinting the opposition is doing the work of his enemies in Russia. Roza Ibragimova, Al Jazeera.